like we leave and I'm literally exiting and I get yelled at by Alex Weingarten saying that he's gonna threaten me for filming him. Are you kidding me, bro? You hate me. Aww. Love that for me.
We talk about how unprofessional that man is. Like such a hothead, literally picking a fight with a Britney Spears fan and advocate. Like, bro, aren't you a professional lawyer? Like, go fuck yourself.
Should I put hated by evil villain on my resume?
Be mad because you still broke. Tomato, tomato, tomato. They probably think we'd let that shit go, but we gon' get up.